Hello, all my Stella and Dot lovers. It is May. I cannot believe it. And I wanted to try something a little different this month. Sometimes I send you guys like a little brief email about what's going on in the Stella and Dot world. But today I wanted to chat with you face to face for like 2 minutes and tell you about a great deal happening right now. So it's Mother's Day, pretty much. Mother's Day is 10 days away. Can you believe it? Our Mother's Day shipping cutoff is May 6th, and there's a couple options I wanted to share for you with you if you needed to grab a gift for your mom or any mom in your life. The first thing that I would love to recommend is, appropriately, our mama necklace. I love, love, love this necklace. It's really cute and dainty. It's in that mama script writing. It comes in gold or silver, and it's fully adjustable. If you want to spend a little more on your mom, our Covet collection is fantastic. This is the Covet Intention necklace. They come on either white gold or silver gold chains. I mean, sorry, white gold or yellow gold chains. It's been a long week, guys. And they are conflict-free real diamonds. These also come in an arrow. There's a cross. There's also initials. If you know a new mom, I buy my sister the initial. She's due next week, but I buy initial for every baby she has. So they're a really cute gift. Our engravables are 25% off right now, and they are the best gift for mom. A couple I wanted to share with you really quickly. This is our engravable delicate. This comes in silver or gold. Mine says Team Rosado. It's hard to see on video, but you can put anything you'd like on it. You can put initials, birth dates, wedding anniversaries, coordinates of a special place, mom, whatever you call your mom. Here's another one. This is our engravable disc. I have my monogram on this. This one comes silver, gold, or rose gold. And then a new shape that we have that I'm really loving is our engravable arc necklace. This one comes in silver or gold as well. It's just a different, like a cool shape, and mine says style your life. If you're not a member of my Facebook group, you're gonna wanna click the link below and join in. I share so much fun stuff, but the group is called Style Your Life by Jillian Rosado, so that's why it says Style Your Life. We also have engravable rings, bracelets. We have this cute engravable wristlet. I carry this everywhere with me. It has credit card, I can show you. Credit card pockets inside, leopard lining. Who doesn't love that? And this is removable. There are a couple different engravable options. You can put your monogram, you can put a word. And if you're not really into the engravable, there's an arrow on the opposite side. This also comes in like a cream snakeskin. It's just a really great bag to throw in your bag and go and grab when you're just running into the store real quick and you don't want to drag along a big thing. So if you click at the link in the bottom, I've linked up the engravables for you. It takes you right to them so you don't have to search the site. And if you are gonna pick something up and you spend $50 or more this month, you have access to our half off exclusives, and one of them is a getaway bag. They never go on sale. So it's like the perfect colorful getaway bag for the summer. It's a great carry-on, and it is, when it's fully expanded, it's TSA approved as a carry-on. So you can put your whole getaway wardrobe in one bag and not have to check one. And for those of you that are gonna ask, I am wearing our Always Tank, which I wear all the time. I haven't nodded. And I'm wearing our new Vacay cardigan. I've been living in this all the time. If you head over to my Instagram page, you can see three ways that I wore it, three different styles, like athleisure, casual, and dressy. It's super soft. I'm wearing the extra soft, small, small. It also comes medium large and extra large, extra, extra large. So it's just a great throw on and go sweater. Now this video has gone 4 minutes. I intended it for it to go two, but if you know me, once I start talking, I can't stop. But if there's anything that I can help you with, shoot me a text, shoot me an email. I would love to help you out. And again, Mother's Day cutoff is May 6th. So I will chat with you girls soon. I hope you're having a great month.